Watch Dogs. Let's see here. Oh my fucking god, dude. Now I'm gonna be at the fucking beginning again. Fuck. Or not, thank god.
Yo, I see you.
There's a big shootout going on at the Barrows and Brandon docks.
All units, we have a report of shots fired at the Barrows and Brandon docks. Please respond.
Good. Cops will find those girls and get them someplace safe. As for those bidders, I need to slip past the bus. They'll end up on my plate eventually.
Jax would do this. He's not a kid that sits still. He's got a lot of his uncle in him. Been searching for his mother. Where would he go? There he is.
Thank you.
keep accidentally moving the camera. She's handling terribly. Must be the rain.
Jackson doing in here? It's that racing van. Damn it, he thinks his mother's here. This place is mob-owned. After the auction mess, these guys will be on high security. Barrows, it's safer in there until these guys are taken care of.
get you someplace safe. Come on, Jax. Come on.
Come on, he wouldn't kill you. You're his nephew. Have you heard nothing about family loyalty from the Godfather? And again, he's 10, so he probably hasn't seen the Godfather. Who cares?
What did I do? I killed every one of them. What was I thinking? That's not who I am. Is it?
Just want to say the game would have, I could have let you hack into that shit at any time, but no, he had to wait for everybody to be killed. Shake my head. SMH.
There's so much I wish I could explain to you. Sorry about all this, Jax. I know it's not easy. But Jax, when I have to deal with these bad guys, I need you someplace safe. That's what makes me strong.
Like the healer. That was the first time you've spoken in like 7 hours of gameplay.
Except that's just a game.
I'm warning you. If I don't hear from his mother, I will call the police.
Something in the trash. It's a wire. Go get it.
Listen, you spooked him at the auction. Now nobody gets into the upper floors without his permission, including me.
We'll be discreet.
Come on, man. Fuck.
Time of day.
When it gets cold outside and you got nobody to love. Let's see, what would be a fitting song? Guys, I am gonna pause here and continue in the next one.